treaty that ended the Revolutionary War, you can see, used water as the natural boundaries, the Great Lakes on the north, Mississippi on the west, and the Ohio River, which separates and delineates what the Americans refer to as the North